Russian government is known to be trying to change human behavior by external electronic input. We do know that much. And we know that some kind of Russian transmitter is bombarding this country with extreme low-frequency radio waves. For what purpose, we don't know. Are they trying to reduce us into zombies stumbling and groping around and waiting to be told what to do?
stone city, where many ancient warriors come.